hopefully see you next time too.
With a 40 and a 45, I'm in love with a girl named